צריך לוותר, לבטל.
What do I need to concede, to give up on in me?
The hatred to everyone. And I need to develop the understanding, the feeling, the inclination to be together with everyone in a form that I accept everyone, that there's room for them. Together with me, living, existing, and connecting correctly, because in the correct connection between us, we will be pointing at our root, the one unique and unified. And specifically, well, one should be clear, it is one for everyone. Unique, as Rambam says, and unified, because specifically at his point, so many different discernments emerge from.
There is a concession.
Concession means that I wish to cancel everyone according to my ego. And here I realize that that is incorrect. That even though my ego is helpmate against me, however, how does it work in the right way? When it helps me realize that I need to go against it. And that way, I depict to myself a place where I hate others, because the others they're not like me. So in my will to receive, I hate the others, but I need to understand that this tendency to hate others begets in me the desire to bestow.
How?
How do I know what is a will to bestow? Only out of me looking at someone, and I hate him, then I realize that if I wouldn't hate him, but rather I would accept him, I move myself aside, I give him room to exist also, and I can't do it, so I ask of the Creator to do it for me, to help me do it. Then I build a place for others. Well, you might say, in my heart, in my desire, by this I perform an action which is like the Creator. He moves himself, he hides himself, and he gives room for us to exist.